trauma rates. So with that as a context, the blood that's given now is the blood that will be on the shelf to save anybody who gets into trouble celebrating our country's great freedoms. So please, if you're a donor, take this as a call to action to come out and give. If you're an O-negative donor, please understand that you have a special role to play in that golden hour when the trauma patient is fighting for that time clock that Dr. Duvall mentioned. It's a certain responsibility that comes with being an O-neg. We certainly ask you to, very often to give, but there's a reason for that, and it's because of your special role in helping people bridge to wellness and recovery and helping those families make sure that their loved ones are here to celebrate the next 4th of July with us all. So please take this challenge, help us reach this new standard of care. Be a blood donor regardless of your type, but if you're O negative, realize you have a special calling, and we're making that ask of you to fulfill that promise that runs through your veins of being a lifesaver whenever and wherever an air ambulance needs to land in safe support. Thank you very much. Now, are there any questions for either me or any of the other speakers? We have numbed you all. This is excellent. So I'm an anesthesiologist.